Welcome to Ask the Experts from immunize.org. I'm Dr. Kelly Moore. Here's the question. When might an infant entering the first RSV season need the long-acting RSV preventive antibody shot, even though the mother was properly vaccinated for RSV at least 14 days before delivery? In rare circumstances, the long-acting RSV preventive antibody shot may be considered for infants in their first RSV season who were born to mothers who received RSV vaccine as recommended at least 14 days before delivery of the infant. Conditions that diminish either the production of maternal antibodies or the circulating level of maternal antibodies in the infant may include the following. Infants born to mothers who have health conditions that might prevent an adequate maternal immune response to vaccination, such as an immunocompromising condition caused by disease or immunosuppressive treatment. Infants whose mothers have a condition associated with reduced transplacental antibody transfer, such as a mother living with HIV infection. Infants who might have lost maternal antibodies, such as those who have undergone cardiopulmonary bypass or extracorporeal membrane oxygenation, ECMO. Or infants with substantially increased risk for severe RSV disease, such as hemodynamically significant congenital heart disease or an intensive care admission requiring oxygen at the time of hospital discharge. Infants and children age 8 through 19 months who are at increased risk for severe RSV disease and are entering their second RSV season are recommended to receive a dose of long-acting RSV preventive antibody regardless of their history of maternal vaccination. Visit immunize.org/askexperts to find answers to more than 1,000 clinical questions like this one for people who recommend or administer vaccinations.